well, as we're gonna get a replay of it pretty much instantly, already having the Q stacked up, gets full damage coming out from there, but nice counter-strike by the Shy to be able to get away, and the Shy just kind of constantly weaving in and out, even using that Q to try and dodge out on some damage, and then bam, that was the critical moment, right? Breathe not able to land that last needlework. Buys time for S12M to get up here, puts up with the Sheik and